To respond to huge volatility in 2017, companies take two actions. They focus mainly on performance management, just through cost reduction and risk mitigation, just to prevent profitability, and finally to generate more cash flow to create future funds. Why they need future funds? Just for innovation, because innovation focus initiatives are the only one way in which we can effectively deal with uncertainty in the future.